Dr. Matteo Bassetti, hello, good morning to you, sir.
Good morning.
So Italy, we know, was one of the countries which suffered the most from the coronavirus. Have you beaten the virus?
So we don't have totally beaten. However, if we look at the total number, I think it's important to consider the percentage of a positive over the total number of swabs. And in the last month, we remain around between 1% to 2%. So we are still reporting around 1,500, 1,200 cases per day. But in terms of number of admissions in the hospital and number of admissions in the ICU, we are more or less around 120, 130 in the ICU and around 1,000 in the other ward. This means that we have, at the peak, we reach more than 4,000 admissions in the ICU and more than 30,000 admissions in the other ward. So obviously now the situation is totally different. We are, it's important to continue with the preventive measures, but we did a good job.
What have you done in order to control the outbreak?
So first of all, we did the lockdown, and the lockdown was probably the longest was lockdown in the world or in general in Europe. Then we recommend to use the mask, and the Italians, 97% of the Italians use the mask when they cannot have the social distance, then obviously the social distance, and then the recommendation for washing the hands. And then now we are recommending also to remain at home if there are any symptoms of respiratory infections.
Yeah.
And then it's also important now to consider the vaccination for
of
flu
course.
And even for the other respiratory
yeah. The next step. Dr. Bassetti, let's talk about the tourism in Italy. Are the tourists back?
Not totally back. I think, you know, I'm not an expert in tourism, but I think was a kind of disaster the last summer, particularly for some countries. Americans, tourists were not present as in the past, and also many other tourists from China, Japan, and many other countries. I think at the end was really problematic for the tourism. We really hope to have back the tourists for the next season.
Yeah, in conclusion, Dr. Bassetti, you claim that the best way to turn the virus and become a green country is lockdown.
No, I think, you know, it's not only lockdown. Lockdown was only one measure, but it's lockdown plus the other preventive measures, particularly the mask and the distance between people.
So the lockdown is inevitable, but you should put the masks, yeah?
So I think at a certain point, you know, when we decide to do at the March 9, the lockdown was probably mandatory.
Yeah.
But now it's more important to work with other measures.
Dr. Matteo Bassetti, thank you so much for this interview.